melt flow index test is a method to determine material's viscosity. It is the most popular but least accurate method. In melt flow index, we measure how many grams of polymer pass through or extrude through the capillary in 10 minutes at certain temperature and load. Suppose, if the 5 gram of polymer comes out through the capillary in 10 minutes, that means MFI value for given polymer is 5. A higher melt flow index indicates a lower material viscosity. This means that a material with melt flow index of 20 flows easier than a material with a melt flow index of 5. Because if the viscosity of material is low, amount of material coming out through the capillary would be more. Therefore, MFI value of that material would be high. Similarly, if the viscosity of material is high, less amount of material will come through the capillary, and MFI value for high viscosity material would be low. Since MFI value can be directly related to viscosity of material, MFI is used as a basic tool for quality control. It also helps in identification of raw material, good or bad sample, batch to batch comparison, and also grade identification of materials. For example, if the lot of material that you are processing has MFI of 10 and a new lot that has MFI of 15, you can anticipate issues such as flash, overpacking, overweight product, and make the appropriate adjustment accordingly. Now let's see how to test MFI. MFI testing is carried out according to ASTM 1238D and ISO 1133. Both the methods uses a standard testing apparatus with a standard capillary of 2 mm diameter. The sample can be in the form of neat polymer pellets or granules, or it can be grounded material from a finished thermoplastic product. First, the barrel is preheated at desired temperature, then the sample is loaded and allowed to melt for certain time. The sample should be packed properly inside the barrel to avoid formation of air pocket. After the preheating, 2.16 kg or 5 kg standard weight is introduced onto the piston to apply the force. As the weight exerts the force, the material immediately starts to flow. A sample of the melt is collected for 10 minutes and weighed accurately. The weight of the material obtained here would be material's MFI value. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel.